Yeah, I'll be defensive. I'll be defensive.
I literally just said shut the fuck
up. B-Shay's not going mid.
Everyone, welcome back to OutrideGaming. I'm Tony here, and today I'm over here doing a custom 5v5 in Conquest with the clan. Say hi. We've got Poseidon over here as Fearmai.
Hello.
We've got Fixter and Snipin. They're not talking, but Artemis and Athena, respectively. And Meta 5 playing as Chalk, or 4.
Meta 5?
No. It's okay, bro.
I read it as Metal 5, so I wasn't sure if it was
Metal. Yeah,
it's not Metal.
It's Metal. Yeah. It's Metal.
And then everyone, on the other team, as you can see, we got an Issa Nazi, we got a Ymir, Tyr, Yingwei, and Morrigan. How does this motherfucker already have the Morrigan rank 10?
Yeah, he used to fucking play her nonstop. He played her nonstop. No-lifed it.
Jesus Christ.
No, he didn't no-life, but he used it later. A lot. When it was like double, triple worshippers, I think.
Yeah, that's how I got my Agni to 7.
That's how I got my Arty to like 8.
That's how I got my Bellona to rank 10, but we don't talk about that, right?
You never used Bellona.
I've used Bellona in like duels, and she is fucking amazing. I love her.
Yeah, she is really. I love her.
Okay, Snippin. I like that skin. Okay, Fix. I like that rank.
Tier. King of Tier.
Oh no. Alright. I wonder who's gonna go mid. It's probably gonna be Beastray.
It's gonna be either.
It's Beastray or Boompachi. Yeah.
Boompachi is not going to ADC because he can't ADC for doo-doo.
But he can't. He can't play Hunters that good.
Yeah. They're probably gonna make him go mid. My team set me up. So Beastray is not going ADC.
What? No. Nope.
Debating if I should get Hand of the Gods or Med for when I go into. I guess that's a no. Med it is. No, Med, but 1 second.
Oh.
Yeah, the 1 second stun is kind of the only reason I was thinking of it.
Yo, Outright, if you can you like ward my place if you can?
I'll try.
I always like prefer potions. I don't know.
You gotta clear raves now in this fucking season.
Yeah, I know.
All right, no. I'm gonna go with right. Whoever's on right, Chalk. I got you, fam. After this, Chalk, can you help me do a speed camp? We'll do mana.
Yeah, of course.
You know what's up, fam.
Bro,
is she trying to die?
Oh, I have Dex in mid. Okay.
Go back.
I have Dex in mid.
What do you mean, go back? I got all the heals in the world.
Wait, is Rangi? Who's jungling? Izanami or fucking Tyr?
I'm guessing Izanami. It's a Nazi? Yeah, it's Tyr! Why the fuck did Tyr get boom? No, sir, you are not a fuck. No, come here.
No, go back.
What the fuck does it look like I'm doing?
I'm dead. Oh god,
sorry, fam.
You shouldn't have went in.
Yeah.
Yep.
Shite happens. Let me just drink this right quick.
We should play safe.
Yeah. We're gonna have to now.
Cause Izanami is like, that passive though. Ugh.
I know.
Look at what she's doing.
What?
Question mark?
Outright.
Did I tell you guys I suck at Conquest?
They fucking took my mana camp. Oh god,
yeah.
This is bad. Oh god. Tyr is jungling.
Yeah.
This is bad.
What? How can he jungle? Well, this he is season 4. Anything can happen.
Yeah. He got Boomba, so I don't know anymore.
I can count to Morgan's stuff.
And Izanami took this your speed camp. What the fuck?
So let's go take theirs.
What camp does mid take again?
Since Tyr got the mana camp, go to Tyr.
As cute as you are, Mr. Tyr, come here. Let me give you this D.
Watch out. Izanami.
Alright, man. Good luck.
Your right tower is under attack.
Careful now!
Tyr's still here.
I know, I'm waiting for him to go away so I can leave.
Go back, go back, go back, go back. Run, run, hurry up.
Damn, get one of them minions. Got it. I'll be back.
I think they're coming in mid for my watch out.
Yeah, I need to go back. I don't have any map.
Mid if you want.
Yeah, if you can do that, that'll be helpful.
Let me do a XP camp and I'll be there in a sec.
If you can, we can go take their mid.
I need to go back.
I mean their speed camp. Outright.
Okay, one sec. I need to hold mid though.
Okay. Beast Ray is already level 6.
Fuck. Your middle tower is under
attack. Oh my god, they keep ganking you.
I'm coming back. Alright, you can go right now if you want.
Thanks. They're missing right.
Hi there, Mr. Tier.
Don't try fighting him, he's an always probably right to see
it. I know, that's why I just echoed him.
Ultimate is ready. Okay.
I've got pretty much Tier held up over here. He's coming your way in middle.
Yeah, I see him.
I'll see if I can get that Morgan. Nah, she's falling back. Ah, I missed her by nothing.
Yeah, that was like an inch.
Right.
I'm returning to base. Ready. No, I don't have enough mana.
That's what I'm talking about.
He's way too overleveled. He's got overleveled at the beginning.
Mhm.
This
I'm
is
gonna
bad.
Take the XP.
Fixer can easily, he can easily 1v1 Boompachi. So be in my lane more. And if Akuma comes, we can get fed off of her. Snipping. Yo,
I can get some help, Chalk, and on the speed. Something. Yeah.
After that, help me get my mana so they don't take her.
Yeah. Thank you.
Okay, come here.
Is your mana up? Yeah.
What does that move do?
Huh?
The move where it puts like a skull. Watch out.
It means that if you kill the big minion.
Oh no.
Oh shit, no thanks. If you kill the big minion, the big camp minion, you get the...
I need help.
Who is...
Morgan's nearly dead. Morgan's nearly dead. Mid, my bad.
His 2 is the lifesteal, and if you hit... the big minion and he gets killed.
By the way, they didn't take the fire minions. So you can get them for XP.
Yeah, I know, I'm waiting. Just trying to hold it. He did, I cleared out after he did. I went in and stole them. They're actually clearing them out right now. Isanami's here.
Come.
Shite, no thanks. I think she finished it. Yeah, fuck. Fucking Issa is going ham.
Yeah, because you got fed at the beginning.
Yeah.
I always try to play safe. Anything can go anything this season. Oh, she's right. Oh god, Akuma ganked me. Akuma ganked me.
Yeah, I do need to ward. I'm gonna ward when I go back.
Akuma walled herself!
That's very smart.
Okay, can someone help me come clear this?
Who is this and where? Like, you need a guy. Guys, I'm serious. What is this?
Come on, guys.
Oh my god!
Help.
All right, I'm warding.
Yes, we need wards.
Tiki coming out of nowhere, I swear.
Bro, snipping. Akuma's literally in my fucking lane. But Akuma's legit right here right now.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your right tower is under attack.
Oh my god, Izanami melts towers. Her passive is just what the fuck? He's an army's coming mid,
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Yep.
What?
She's alive with like one health. What the
that's
actual
a joke.
Fuck?
That's a joke.
Bruh, I am so sorry. That
who,
hurt.
Who is?
Nah, Morgan.
Who's alive? Sorry.
That's a joke. I used my ult and Dex lived with like one health.
Whoever can go in, I have ult.
There's four of them at mid. BC is coming right.
It's Tsunami.
Yeah.
She's gonna go do camps.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Fall back mid, you guys are under tower.
An enemy has nice.
Well done.
Enemy spotted. Rengi's ulti.
Rengi.
Fuck me! Move!
An ally has been slain.
Oh, I was juking them!
Are you kidding me? Freaking Izanami ult.
We got way too fed at the beginning.
Oh, mana camp on right is done if anyone wants it.
I'll go get it after. Moonpachi is pushing left.
An enemy has been slain.
Nice.
I cannot fight Izanami right now. She's level 11.
No one can.
I can't do anything about Izanami.
Can fall back under tower. Barely.
I will. But even if I do that, she's still gonna hurt a lot.
Oh yeah.
I'm returning mid lane. Izanami's missing right. Izanami's missing right. She might be coming in mid.
I have wards. Yep, she's coming. Retreat! Retreat from the jungle!
You don't have much long. That was bad on me, I didn't keep an eye on my health.
Izanami's coming for you, Fix. Rengi's coming too. Let's go help.
Retreat, pull back. Their entire
all
team
of them,
is
retreat, get out of there. That is a bad spot. They
yep,
can
they're at a point where they can just go around and just gank us all. So we need to start moving as a pack now. It's too late.
He's a Nami, man. What the heck is this bullshit?
An ally has been slain. It is not possible. Enemy spotted. Your last
I'm returning middle lane. I like how you can buy her ult now. That makes me happy.
What?
Oh. Venus.
Fear my eulogy.
What?
Push the goa out of there. What are you doing?
Your right tower is under attack.
No, no, don't even try fighting.
I know.
Enemies behind us. Akuma's coming left. Enemy spotted.
Waiting on speed camp. It's almost
an
up.
An ally has been slain.
So that means that the blue should be up. Wait, let me engage so I can put my. Yep. it just means that I get increased lifesteal and damage for every, and they stack, so.
I need help with Itanami Miley.
Yeah, I know.
I'm a farm Miley.
Oh my god, that imp- they all came.
I know. I'll just, you know,
kill them. I have 4 deaths.
It makes you feel any better, I have 3.
If I can
hit shit, that'd be nice. It's usually a plus.
Watch Akuma say off this meta that she did really well, even though
she didn't do shit. She didn't do shit.
And, yeah,
I don't
that's what
say.
She. That's what she does.
I don't want to hear her say she did well at all. On my way. Yeah, I know. I'm coming
to gank left.
You gotta get to late game. I'm just farming my lane right now. Not trying to do anything else.
I'm actually gonna clear the minions at Gold Fury.
Yeah, clear that.
Nice. She thought.
Help, help, help.
Rengi's coming.
I know. Izanami's coming mid for you. Go back in your tower. Go back in your tower.
I just need the man.
She's right there. She's right there. She's coming for you guys.
Are we doing this?
Okay. Alright, now he's gonna have to go back to base.
Nice.
Left jungle? Moonpachi's here, by the way. Moonpachi already got that metal Jingwei skin.
That was a nice cool snippin.
Moonpachi's coming mid. Moonpachi's coming mid. Moonpachi's coming mid.
I don't have any mana. Snippin. Retreat. Retreat. Oh no. An enemy. I'm dead. An ally has been slain. Frozen.
Cancel that. Be right back. Ow. Fucking Akuma.
Oh, that hurt.
Oh my god.
Bam.
You know what? You know what?
Akuma's doing. Akuma's doing what she always does. Goes for kill when she plays support.
Yeah, let her do that. Let her do that. Now
get this Ymir, damn it!
Her team is gonna
die
now when she dies. That's what she gets for going for me and wasting her ultimate.
All right, group up. I got med. 3, 2, 1. Got it. Go.
I'm coming. I'm my ult too. Look how shitty he says to me.
Nice. Get out. Fuck yeah, let's go. I'm so out of mana though. Drink all of your bloods.
Pushing left. If someone wanna come push left with me, Fix,
come
to left. Or you.
Let me just drink up because I'm fucking out of mana. Okay, I'm coming. On my way. After this, we gotta do camps in left jungle. Everything's like ready to go. Focus minions, dude. Always focus minions.
Right. Oh god, lag.
Keep attacking. Don't give up.
I'm not giving enough. I don't care if I die. Get this shit.
Right. Nice.
Stay with trees.
All right, come here and help me do gold fury minions. Oh shit, no thanks, no thanks.
I'm coming.
Get out, you guys are literally just
Good decks. Nice.
Oh, what a waste of an ult.
Good god.
I have med.
Thank there you.
I need help. Behind me.
You're good, you're good, you're good, you're good.
Hell yeah.
That med though.
Meta did his job. Meta helped me.
Let's go.
Tag Gold Fury. Tag Gold Fury. Tag Gold Fury. Fix, fix, fix. Gold.
What relic do you think I should get? Sprint. So we can chase after people.
Wait. Snipping is almost dead.
There we go.
Retreat.
Nice.
Okay,
Morgan's in mid.
Your middle tower is under attack. Be careful. Don't let her take mid.
Get drained.
Nice. Bruh, let's go. That tower has 27 health.
Yo, outright. Come here.
They're just gonna tower dive it.
Come yeah, they're gonna just sneeze on it.
Come get your speed here.
Oh, my bad. Coming. I've been so out of mana, like, I need to fall back.
You'll get your speed camp, then fall back.
Yeah. Mana?
My mana camp up? Yeah, it is.
Wait. Yeah, whatever.
Oh.
Go. Sure. Got it. Hell yeah. The things stack, and they give me extra lifesteal and shit.
Can we get the portal thing? I don't think
No, it's kind of strong. Especially without mana.
Hey, what the fuck?
If Fix comes, you can probably get it. He's level 16. Which one?
Trying to. Izanami's not in right.
What the fuck do I build? Is Hydra's Lament. How could I forget? For a minute, I blanked out on what the fuck to build on Camazots. And I still can't. I am. Jesus Christ, what's going on?
Izanami has the.
Ymir is coming right. Ymir might be coming right. I saw her walking towards.
Izanami has the damage camp.
Like she didn't hurt enough already.
Alright, they're pushing mid. The underworld protects me.
Waiting on like 30 gold.
Izanami's missing right. She might come mid. She might come to the team fight.
Get out of left. They're coming to you.
Yeah. Mid. Izanami's mid.
She took the tower. She took the tower. She went back in
the
jungle.
Oh, behind me.
I'm talking.
She's going back to right. She's going back to right.
You mean. Oh, left. Yeah.
No, she isn't right. I'm coming.
We're coming left.
Yeah, let's go.
You guys go left. I'll stay in right.
Let me get these basic attacks in.
Yeah.
I can teleport to the tower.
Alright, we're coming left.
Tell me if he's an out. Nice.
Nice. Just push. We can all push. Let's go.
I have my ult too if you need it.
I'm pushing my own lane.
Dex went invisible.
Nah, invisible my ass.
Yo, I counter Izanami slow so hard. Like, whenever he slows me, I just fucking. Oh, they got the portal, guys. They got the portal.
Tower.
They got portal. Be careful.
Fine. That just means I'll go to.
I need to go back.
Come here, push middle. Group up.
Izanami. Izanami's coming. She shouldn't be that big of a problem. I'm just get minions and I'ma get minions in.
Oh shit, why me?
Go, I'll take it.
I know.
Let's
do it. She's gonna try kill you while the tower's attacking you. Oh, okay. Great.
Med, you got medded, bitch. You just got medded, bitch.
Minion! Thank you, minions.
I'm going back to base.
Go, they're slow. Go, run.
I missed the echo, shite.
Fucking go, bro.
I'm coming, I'm old too.
Why is Akuma still chasing us? What the fuck?
Cause Akuma wants the kills. Akuma wants the kills.
Nice,
no,
nice!
No, let me ult! Yes! Fuck you, Tyr.
I shut him down.
Be back in a sec.
Get him, get him, get him! Nice.
Get Akuma. I might be able to get Akuma.
Nah, Watch out for Izanami, she's level 19.
The only one with fucking prots in their team is Ymir, so...
Izanami is in their damage team. I'ma ward the Gold Fury. I'ma ward Gold Fury.
I'd rather you ward Fire Giant, but...
Yo, take the speed cam. Outright.
Yeah, I'm coming. Wait, can you not kill the big minion? Thank you. Oh, you rock, man. Come on, do you want to do mana?
Yeah, sure. I need some.
There we go, we got it. Oh, we're getting this?
You can take it.
There we go, Gold Fury.
I want us all to move right. We need to take that right tower. Come on, guys.
Yeah, right.
Let me just help out.
You can get that, Sniper. Why am I even trying to get it with you?
Come on, right.
Morgan is at the Gold Fury.
Turning around.
Watch out.
Yes, he's right there. This is a clone. Oh, they're right here. Oh, shit. Doodle. Doodle nuggets, bro.
Say doodle nuggets.
Doodle nuggets, yeah, man.
Use everything. There we go, let's go.
And mid.
Bitch ass.
This motherfucker. I'm pretty sure he laughed at that, like. Okay, let's go right lane. Let's go.
It's a she, by the way.
Okay, remember to take the first tower, not the second.
I'll take it.
Cool.
Let's get their speed camp. Hold up. I'm gonna get it. Get their fucking speed camp.
You know what? Get everything. Let's go.
Yeah, get their everything. Get that. Let me get this.
Go for it, man. It's our gift. All right, whoever's tanking, let's go.
I'll tank it.
You rock.
We're gonna drain this tower.
Oh yeah.
Help. Oh, Sniper needs help.
Get out of there.
You guys can go. We gotta take the next
tower as well. We need to push the gold. We need to push the Phoenix so we can actually take down their fucking fire giant, and then just fuck them up.
Bro, she needs to stop doing that.
Go, she's gonna free team.
Go ahead. Bro, I swear to God, if she does this to one more time. Go, run. I don't care if I die, just run.
Let's get him fixed.
Falling back.
Nice. Alright, I'm around.
Help Poseidon. You need to get Pythax after this, by the way. Just a thought.
Pythax? What do you mean? Wait,
Pythagoras.
What's the full name of it?
Fuck, you guys are dying.
It'll give everyone lifesteal, plus it'll give you fucking power at the wazoo.
Oh, Pythagorean's piece.
Mm-hmm. Keep going, go for it.
Fix!
Oh, they're all dead.
Damn, Fix! Attack fire giant.
Why are we not attacking the fire giant? Let's go.
Fix. I'll take this tower for Fix. I'm taking this tower for Fix. Go. I can't anymore. It's okay. It's okay, Fix. We don't talk about that, okay? We're just not gonna fucking mention
it. It was for the good of the team.
Yeah, it was for the good of the team. Yes. You rock.
Attack fire giant. Actually, they're all over here, so never mind. We could do the minion thing, the portal demon.
Alright, take it.
Yes.
I'm on my way. Can you guys take it by yourselves?
Morgan's in mid.
It's just that they're kind of around, that worries me.
Jingwei and T are in right lane. Tank is coming to portal. Tank is coming to portal. Ymir. Morgan's coming up behind you guys. Morgan's behind you.
Just take it.
Just go.
Yeah, hurry up.
We got
hurry
it.
Up, hurry up.
We got it.
Get out.
Get the fuck
I know,
out
I
of
never
here.
Actually used that. I don't know what it gives.
It just makes a portal at our spawn to straight into the
To
there.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, to the same spot.
Yeah, that was. I love that.
Watch out for ganks.
I know.
They're camping the thing. They tried camping the portal. They failed though.
Yeah.
There's someone there. Yeah, boom punch.
Boom punch? What the fuck? Come here with your little squishy ass. Yo, look at how fast I am with Lingley. Holy moly!
He's fucking up his ear.
He's slowed. What the fuck? Bro, what the fuck are you doing? Bro, what? My dude, like, get fixed his quad,
fix.
Bro. Fix, go on, bro.
That's not Dex.
Doesn't matter. Should we push mid-Phoenix? Mid-Phoenix?
We need to, no, attack the Fire Giant. Fire Giant. Everyone, Fire Giant right now. Let's go.
Ah! I don't know. Just get this. Oh, B's here.
No, don't get this.
We could probably take it. Maybe, just us.
Run.
We need to have meds.
Nah, we'll be good.
They're coming.
So let's
he's gonna my ult. I'm warding. Oh yeah, Izanami went invisible.
She tried ulting it.
We got it. Let's go, go. Just push everything, push everything.
Miss me with that foo-foo shit. Follow me. If you need meds, just group up. If you need it. None of you guys need it right now. Poor Outride.
Nice. Wait, why me? Tower, eat my ass.
Behind you.
Behind us. Nice job, right?
Thank you. We need to push the phoenixes.
Push left.
Yeah, phoenixes. Whoa. All the phoenixes.
Look at that damage.
Right,
phoenix.
Poor Jingwei is trying to do our tower.
Ha!
Our tower, though! No!
Yeah, backdoor, you got this. You got this, Jingwei.
Literally, we could end this game right now, guys.
And I have med too.
I could ult the Titan too.
No, we can ult everything.
Wait,
actually.
Come back.
Yeah. Retreat.
Yeah, no,
yep.
No thanks.
See ya.
Bro,
see ya.
And this fucking thing lasts for another 2 minutes.
Gotta go fast.
Fucking Mercury.
Bro, the freaking comeback, my dude.
Right?
Yo, give me that extra speed cane, bro. You can take that, Fearmine. Can I take that outright?
Alright, I'll take this.
You can take ours.
Oh,
yo,
yeah,
look
it
at
me
how fast I am!
It gives me cooldown reduction too, which is good.
I know.
Let's go! Look at this! Wee. Yeah, I'm recalling. I might get shield of regrowth too, bro.
Get that speed.
Yeah, so much
speed. They're coming. Oh yeah, they're coming mid.
Oh shite! Behind you. Holy fucking heart attack!
I said.
Good god, that literally.
We have all their phoenixes down, guys. This should be easy peasy game.
Honestly, whenever they are not focusing on us, they're gonna have to focus on the minions. So.
Yep. Minions are gonna like be draining their health. Especially
yeah, I know.
If we get our minions through, I'm gonna get the left. I'm gonna get left minions too, then
nah,
I'll
come. Wait. Alright, Bumpachi. Me. Oh,
nice.
Okay.
Double kill.
Nice.
The enemy. Attack the Titan.
Yes. Alright, let's go.
Oh, I am attacking the Titan, yeah. My dude.
Shut down. Oh no.
Nope.
It was worth it. If we get one more good push, we'll win.
Can I? Do you think I can?
We got a fucking tier in our spawn, just in case you guys give a shit.
You could kill him. You could kill him.
I know. I'm just trying to. I'm
done. Leap on him. If he dodges it,
I'm done. I was like, bro, look at this speed!
Look at my speed!
Hey guys, Titan! Titan! We could have already finished this game.
The minions are killing it, we won.
I know.
We won.
It ended.
No, they killed the minions!
I got this.
Minions!
Yeah, boy, minions! I got the minions too! Do I get credit for that? Oh no!
Anyway, guys, thank you for joining. Make sure to hit that subscribe button if you want to see more. Make sure to hit the thumbs up button if you've been enjoying Smite Season 4 and want to see some more of it, especially if you want to see some Conquest. Anything we could have done better, tell us how good Tsunami is. Tell us how bad we are. Go ahead and type it in the comment section. And I'll see you guys in the next
one. It's not just a fact.
One.